light on. Fuel pump switches
on.
Dasher
on.
Dancer
on.
Prancer and Vixen
on.
Comet
on.
Cupid
on.
Donna and Blitzen
to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall.
Dash away, dash away, dash away all. Cabin Pressure by John Finnemore, starring Stephanie Cole as Carolyn, Roger Allam as Douglas, Benedict Cumberbatch as Martin, and John Finnemore as Arthur. This Christmas, Molokwai.
Yourself?
What for?
Oh, is this the first time you've flown with Arthur on Christmas morning?
Dressed you merry, gentlemen, let nothing you dismay, for it is Christmas, 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 Christmas Day. It's Christmas, 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 Christmas Day. It is Christmas Day.
Necessarily, I know I'm a business.
Where's the
best script? I absolutely do know that one. It goes, get dressed, you
know. No, it doesn't. It's not get dressed, it's God rest.
Good morning. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And we're recording a podcast today. Huzzah.
So save your voice.
But I have to talk about Cabin Pressure. I didn't even put my hat on. That was the end of season two, and that is the episode where we get the Get Dressed, Ye Merry Gentlemen song that we sing every year for Christmas karaoke. Yeah, that's a good episode. So one of our podcast viewers sent me the link to this free Doctor Who 2019 printable calendar. It's at thecottagemarket.com. I'll put a link in this week's podcast show notes. Here's December, a weeping angel. November is a river and Amy and Clara and Rose. Right. Yeah, that's Clara, right? There's 11. There's 10 and Rose. There's 12 TARDIS. There's a Cyberman and a Dalek. There is 13 and her TARDIS. There is 11 and Amy. There's 9 TARDIS, the Hub's favorite. 9 is his doctor. Yeah, that is Clara. 12 and Clara. 10 and his TARDIS. And 9, 10, 13, 12, 11. So, if you're looking for a 2019 calendar and you're a Doctor Who fan, it's at thecottagemarket.com. And again, I'll put a link in this week's show notes.
So, this is Dami talking about the patterns that we're highlighting now for the Jabba Pearl 31 Days of Christmas sale because CC's voice is gone.
It's gone.
Almost. So, today we're going to highlight two patterns. So, you just go to javaprodesigns.com and click on the image, and it will lead you to this week's theme. This week's theme is coffee. Coffee. And so, and you get the whole list of patterns that are included in this week's sale, and they're all linked up. And so, today we're talking about the peppermint mocha socks. And another pattern too. So these are a nice, beautiful pattern. They're beautiful. I knit this. Yeah, but I knit it, and that's why it looks beautiful. So, these are on fingering weight. Almost all of our socks are on fingering weight. It comes in 3 sizes, and it's inspired by a peppermint mocha. I mean, you just look at it and you're like, oh, that's a candy cane. And so, and the yarn is very Christmassy looking, so candy cane, peppermint mocha, but the pattern is both toe up and cuff down, and here's all the techniques that you have to know in order to be able to do this pattern. So yeah, and it's for an advanced beginner. Yeah. You can't see our faces. We're making weird faces. We're also talking about the strawberries and cream frappe socks. It was gonna be frappuccino, but frappuccino is copyrighted. So So yeah, here it is. I also knit these, and that's why they're so beautiful. Yeah, so it's another fingering weight pattern. It comes in 3 sizes, and it's inspired by strawberries and cream frappe. I mean, it's so fluffy and fruity, and texture of strawberries, that too. And before the cuff of the sock, there's a section of twisted stitches that looks like whipped cream. Oh, so this one is only toe up because the textured bit is cables, and that's difficult to turn upside down. And here are all the techniques that you have to know how to do. Yeah. And so, yeah. Medium. Yeah. So those are 2 patterns for the day. Do I say anything else? Go to JavaPearlDesigns.com and click on the image for 31 days and use the coupon code 31 days that you can use more than once. You can also sign up for our newsletter and get a free pattern. Wow! Yay, goodbye.
I think there's still some in there. No, there's not. Okay.